Yeah, we like almost there. It's showtime. Ready to get live. Make no surprise. Yeah, what's up now? Yeah, what's up now? Point the eyebrow. Oh, the rock game plan.
King, one of my favorite Warrior moments came at WrestleMania 6 when he defeated Hulk Hogan for the WWE Championship.
Yeah, but you know what, Cole? For me, it would have to be when he defeated that no-good honky-tonk man in 30 seconds to capture the Intercontinental Championship at SummerSlam 1988. To me, that was great for Ultimate Warrior.
A bit of a test of strength here.
Here we go with Ultimate Warrior.
Ultimate Warrior is taking full throttle control currently.
Uh-oh, Ultimate Warrior didn't like that.
Oh!
Scaling the turnbuckle, Ultimate Warrior wants to fly.
Wow, he's still, uh-oh.
Wow, how good is this guy?
Oh, what's he gonna do to follow that up? Whoa.
Oh, man, is he fired up. And I think he's begging him to bring it. Oh, the punch connects, and the knuckles connect.
The tide has turned again. They're gonna fight to the end.
You hear how his leg connected?
Oh, big elbow, that should do it. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
This is gonna leave scars. Ultimate Warrior.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Oh, look at the emotion.
Ultimate Warrior finds a way out.
He's measuring.
Wow, that's gotta be it.
Watch it, he looks fired up here. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Ultimate Warrior gets out of trouble quickly.
Look at those eyes.
Ultimate Warrior kind of blew it.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Another shot with the boot.
And Warrior counters.
Well, when you have a chance to get some offense on the Warrior, you must take advantage.
We might be seeing the beginning. What a move!
One more time for everyone at home.
That should do it right there.
Three! And that's the match!
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Let's take a look at some of those highlights.